is Abby. I'm a admission advisor at PRR Center. I'm here to tell you about our two-week summer camp. Throughout the 2 weeks program, our students experience college campus life and they learn from the college professors regarding 8 different art majors. In photography class, students learn how to take pictures using lights and composition tools and editing the pictures using Photoshop. In painting class, students learned how to use variety colors using acrylic and watercolor paint. In drawing class, students learned basic drawing techniques and how to express themselves through the drawing. In architecture class, students learn how to build the structures and shapes for buildings using materials like papers. In fashion design, students learn basic fashion knowledge, producing collages, drawing, and colors. Design, students learn how to make simple products using wood and plastic. In animation design, students learn how to draw animation characters using 3D software. In graphic design, students learn the essential tools in Photoshop and Illustrator. Students had the opportunity to tour New York City museums, theaters, and art universities such as Pratt. And they had some entertaining time sightseeing the New York. Visit and arcade games. On the last day of camp, students had a small exhibition expressing the artworks they created during these 2 weeks, and they received a certification of completion. Our next 2 week summer camp so you can experience college life by living on campus and finding the right majors for you. If you want to know more information about our 2 weeks camp, please contact us. Our international advisors such as Japanese, Korean, Thai, Spanish are waiting to help you. Thank you for watching.